Next one is Icefield. You will slide along. sliding this now, so this is our controller for where we're going.
This one at least is less bad.
But I suppose if they made it too magically quiet, you know, the magic, it was not very much needed to get through, it would be useful for anyone who was not invested in magic. To be honest, we're not great at, you know, spells.
Save the stick of damage.
Sorry about that. Gonna have to redo a bit. It's just
Thank you.
form. So there's actually a force through. You can't even tell what that force is until you try and failed a few times. Unfortunately, falling into the water, I'm not sure if it's falling into the water or swimming out, it resets it, but you don't get stuck. You get stuck. Trust me, it does get better than this. And I suppose one of the reasons that Ultimate Underworld 1 was generally better is that it did not torture sessions like this. Thank you. the spell or smack it with the cudgel. There actually is a key, but I could not face finding it and trying to do all these jumps. So I will do it the easy way. Last but not least, this puzzle is actually fairly easy.
First level spell.
second one that he was a servant. There's also quite a lot of money.
Do get excellent.